गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, दिस इज आकाश योर मैथमेटिक्स टीचर. इन दिस टाइप ऑफ सिचुएशन वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग आवर मैथमेटिक्स क्लास विद द हेल्प ऑफ वीडियो लेसन्स. इन द प्रीवियस वीडियोस, ओके, आई हैड सेंड फाइव वीडियोस प्रीवियसली, दैट वाज शॉट बाय अशोक सर. ओके, फ्रॉम नाउ ऑन आई विल बी टेकिंग द मैथमेटिक्स. ओके, सो इन द प्रीवियस वीडियोज वी डील्ड विद द फर्स्ट चैप्टर एंड फ्रॉम दिस वीडियो विल डील विद द सेकेंड चैप्टर. ओके, so I hope you all are fine and enjoying at home. Before starting the video, make sure you have your earphones with you, because if you use the headphones, then outside noise cannot disturb you. And make sure you have the books and the notebooks ready with you. Okay, that can be helpful. Now let us come to the our chapter. So the second chapter is linear equation in one variable. Linear equation in one variable. Okay, so without wasting any time, let us go directly to the chapter. So what is linear equation? Look, here you can see on the screen different equations you can see. Okay, look, here it is 2x plus 7, 2x plus 6y, it is 7r. Okay, these three are one of its kind, and these two are another like. Okay, these two are 2x plus 7 is equal to 9, 4y is equal to 16. Now there is a equal to sign here, look. Okay, means when there is a equal sign, then it becomes a equation. Why? Equation means we can solve them, we can find the root, we can find the value of unknown number. But look, if we see just 2x plus 7, we can put any value in form of, in the place of x. Okay, so that is not an equation, this is or equation. Okay, linear equation of one variable. In one variable means, look, your 5x plus 6y, there are two variables, that is x and y, but 2x plus 7 is equal to 9 means it is there only one variable is there, only x is there. So linear equation of one variable. And in this chapter, with the all the upcoming videos also, we will learn about how to find out the solution, how to find out different ways to find the solution of these linear equations. Okay, so now let's go to another part. Okay, this is all about the just the basics. You all have studied solving linear equation in class 7 also. Okay, so this is just for your reminder. This class you will be reminding all these things you studied in the class 7. Okay, now in the class 7, remember you have studied how to create or how to express in the form of linear equation. Okay, now in this chapter we'll learn how to solve the linear equations. Okay, suppose we have, look, what is the question? 2x minus 3 is equal to 7. Okay, now we can find the value of x in different ways. Okay, now first let us see the very simple method. Look, here what is the value we have to find? We have to find the value of x only. Okay, so we will do in such a manner that after all the operations only x will be there. Now look, 2x minus 3 is there. First we'll erase the single part. Okay, minus 3 is there, it means if we add plus 3, it will be cancelled. Okay, now whatever we do in the left hand side, we have to do that in the right hand side as well. Now what we have remainder? 2x only, because minus 3 and plus 3 are cancelled. 2x is equal to 10. Now 2x is equal to 10, we have to only keep the x. So 2 is multiplied, if we divide 2, then only x will remain. 2x by 2 is equal to 10 by 2. Now 2x by 2 is x equal to 5, so the answer is 5. Okay, x equal to 5. Now another method is also there, we use it vastly. Okay, that is the method we use mainly, majorly. Okay, now 2x minus 3 is equal to 7. Okay, now look, imply that minus 3 is there, if we took minus 3 up to, now in the right, left hand side we have to keep only the unknown quantity. Okay, means only x we have to keep. So for that, first we have to take the minus 3 part in this side. Now whenever a number or any part changes the side, then the sign also becomes changed. Okay, now 7 minus 3 is there, it will become plus 3, implies that 2x is equal to 7 plus 3, 10. Now 2x is equal to 10, 2 is multiplied with x. Okay, it means we can divide 10 by 2 is 5. Like this we can find. Okay, so answer is 5. In this way we can find. Suppose we have another example, 3x plus 5 is equal to 0. Look what we can do here. Now we have to keep take the 5 another side to the other side. It means plus 5 is there, it will be minus 5. 3x is equal to 0 minus 5, it means 3x is equal to minus 5, implies that x will be equal to minus 5 divided by 3. Look, here 3 is multiplied, so here 3 will be divided. Now when a multiplication is taken to the other side, then it will not change its sign. Okay, it will, if it is multiplied it will be divided, if it is divided it will be multiplied. Now we will see that with further videos. Okay, this is the basics we need to learn in this class only. Now we look, we have another example. Okay, what is the example? We have solve x by 3 plus 5 by 2 equal to minus 3 by 2. Now first we have to keep only the x part, so first we will take 5 by 2 is added here, it means we will take 5 by 2 to the other side and it will be minus 5 by 2. So x, so x by 3 will be equal to minus 3 by 2 minus 5 by 2, implies that x by 3 will be equal to, look 2 is there, minus 3 minus 5, it means minus 8 by 2. X by 3 is minus 8 by 2. Look, now 3 is divided with x, it means x by 3 is there, means 3 is divided by x. It means if we change the side, we have to keep only x. Okay, we have to keep only x. If we change the side, if we take 3 to the other side, then we will multiply 3. Why we will multiply 3? Because 3 is divided here side, so on the other side we will multiply 3. So x will be equal to minus 8 by 2 into 3, which will be equal to 8 into 3 24, minus 24 by 2, which will be equal to minus 12. So x is equal to minus 12. Okay, so similarly in this way you can solve the simple linear equations. Okay, now you have to try in your exercise. There are very good examples in your book, and in your exercise also very good exercise. It is very fun to find out the value of x. Okay, so now your homework is to find exercise 2.1. okay, everyone must attend this, it is very fun. Okay, so you please everyone attend and send me the homeworks. Okay, and if any doubt is there, I'll be there to help you. Just let me know the doubts and please send me the homeworks. Okay, so this is it for this video. We'll meet in another video. We'll look at another part of this chapter in another video. Okay, so this is it for this video. Stay healthy, stay safe, and stay in home, don't go outside. Okay, so we'll meet in another video. Thank you very much.